20 minutes outside of Atlanta, or right beside the Witch's Graveyard. It's an overcast, snuggly, kind of rainy day, spooky. And this covered bridge, there's a little local legend that if you take a Snickers bar, drive your car into the middle of it, park, and you have to do this at night. Turn off your lights, put the Snickers bar on top, that you'll hear scurrying little feet, and when you look, the Snickers bar will be gone. Supposedly a child drowned in the creek below the covered bridge, and that's why I'm guessing it's his ghost. Now, I do know a little girl was killed in the factory next door to the covered bridge because she got her arm hacked off by a saw. Anyway, this is the world-famous covered bridge of Smyrna, Georgia, and possibly coming up soon, might even do a little thing on the Witch's Graveyard, but anyways, there's the covered bridge.
Red milk water.